Today, I'm going to show you how to create multiple professional email addresses for your team using Neo. First, go to www.neospace and click on Get Started right here. You should see this screen. If you already have a domain, you can click here directly. For the sake of this video, let's assume that I don't have one. So I'm going to click right here. I'll type the domain that I wish to get. Let's check for my business hub. Oh, it's available. Awesome. Now click on the box that says Get Free Domain. I'll enter all my details here, like my name, my existing email address, and a strong password. All right, now I get to choose my email address for my first mailbox. I'd like to go for contact at my domain and create the mailbox. Let me add another mailbox for my colleague Thomas, who works with me. And as a business owner, I often need to support customers, for which I will create this one. Okay, so Neo offers four key plans. Let's see, do I need Neo bookings? Yes, I do. Do I need a signature designer? Sure, why not? Do I need email campaigns? Well, sure. Do I need the AI email responder? Absolutely. So I guess I'll be going ahead with the Neo Max plan. Now I just add all my details here and it's done. I'm now a proud owner of a shiny new business email address. Ideally, it should take less than 5 minutes for you to create a business email account. With Neo, you can easily bypass the whole complicated technical setup of matching your MX/TXT or DKIM records on the DNS server that you generally have to do with most email providers. Now that we've set up our business email and got a free domain along with it, let's see how to forward emails from your existing Gmail account to Neo. Go to app.neo.space and log in with your Neo credentials for the first time. Once done, you should see this screen highlighting the various features of Neo. Click on Get Started and customize your profile with your name. This is the name that people will see when they receive an email from you. Next, you will see this screen. Here, it shows how you can start forwarding all your new emails and contacts from Gmail to your new Neo account. Click on Add Gmail Account. You should see this screen. Click on Continue, and at this stage, you will be asked to sign into your existing Gmail account. Select your desired Gmail account. Make sure you click on Select All on this screen so that Neo can access all the relevant information from your existing Gmail ID. Then you can click on Next, and you are done. You have successfully migrated your Gmail to your brand new Neo email ID. You can simply check all your incoming Gmail emails from this tab here. And that's it. With Neo, setting up multiple professional email addresses for your team is fast and straightforward, even if you don't have a domain. Plus, with the added AI site builder, you can establish a full online presence effortlessly. That's it from our end. I hope you liked our video, and hopefully you'll be open to trying out our tool. If you need any clarifications, drop a comment and we will get back to you within 24 to 48 hours. Until next time, cheers.